guys, welcome to our pepperoni pizza drill cello practice session. As always, we want to make sure we have our best bow hold, so go ahead and get your bow hold ready. We're going to be resting our hand because we won't be using fingers again for this drill. We're going to make sure we place our bow on the C string with our straight bow, so you want to test that out. And again, using a mirror in front of you is a great way to test out and be able to check to see if your bow is straight. Because from this angle, your bow won't look straight, so you need another view. So once your bow is set on the string, we're gonna begin. Pepperoni pizza. For is making sure you're changing levels to your next string and making sure that you're giving a good bow push up. You can see that right there, a good bow push up for each note so that you're making a sticky sound rather than a long fuzzy sound. So to do that, you have to use index finger weight and finger weight on the string. So go back now and do your pepperoni pizza drill again, this time really focusing on sticky bows in our perfect square on the highway and maintaining that bow weight. Thank you for watching and good luck.